Hey, would you like to send a screenshot straight from your Mac through to Messages? I'll show you how to do it. So on your Mac, what we want to do is take this screenshot, and I'm going to hold down the Command key, the Shift key, and the 4, and that allows me to select from the top to the bottom if I don't want to get the whole screen. Now, if you want to take a screenshot of the whole screen, then it's you hold the Shift key down, hold the Command key down, and then press the number 3. Shift Command 3. There's a link in the description below to show you how to do that. So that's the first step. Now, I don't need to save it. All I need to do is go straight into Share, this Share button up the top, Messages. You can type in your recipient's name or mobile number, and then you can add a text message as well if you want. Click send, and then we're done. Now, if you haven't set up your messages, you can see that messages, you can receive iMessages on your MacBook. To do that, check out this video here that I'm linking right now.